those of you who are at the fall concert, this will seem like a repeat, but it just happens to be another one of our wonderful chorus members' birthdays this evening. Miss Millie, will you come on down, give that to Lauren? Yeah, and come on down to the floor. And women's chorus mentors, will you stand and join us? And we're gonna sing happy birthday to Millie before she heads up. And our last ensemble of the evening is Bella Voce. So Bella Voce is our most advanced choir here at Freedom High School, and they will be performing two pieces for you this evening as well. The first piece is Il est bel et bon, which is by Renaissance composer Pierre Passereau. This popular French chanson relates the gossipy conversation of a pair of French housewives as they chatter about their husbands. Dance-like phrases echo back and forth along with colorful wordplay and double meanings. Both of their pieces that Bella Voce will be performing this evening are level 5.
Yes, Bella Voce.
Is a piece that was composed by my former professor of my master's program, Dr. Andre Thomas, who actually also wrote the birthday song that we sing. So he's a really wonderful composer and a little biased. But anyway, this declamatory work is a powerful statement on unity and worldwide brotherhood and sisterhood. Hope is born when we decide there are no fences. accompanist, Ms. Heather Foster, for her contribution. Again, any students who can help break down the stage, I hope you have a wonderful night. Thank you.